Really good field goal kicker and a weapon for Gabriel Rui. His 48-yarder, plenty of distance, but no good. Tries this one from 38, and this kick is right down the chute. Kansas, the first to strike on their home field. Brewer back to pass, has a man wide open. That is Denzel Mims going down the right side and finally dragged out at the 19-yard line of Kansas. Just his second sack of the year for Deneen. Brewer puts it up, end zone, caught, and a touchdown for Baylor.
Wow, there's the freshman, Gavin Holmes, with his first touchdown of the year.
Play pass designed beautifully. Plenty of time. Brewer lobs one. End zone. Caught. Touchdown, Baylor. Jordan Furbacher, the tight end. Big play for Kansas. Got to put points on the board. Stanley flushed right. Peels back. Nowhere to go, and he's dropped. Rui now from 40. And he is up and through to put points on the board for Kansas. So they come away with a response to Baylor's touchdown. Williams in the backfield. A little motion. Handoff on the fly. Sweep. And a touchdown for Gavin Holmes. He's got a receiving touchdown and now a rushing touchdown. Still waiting to have Khalil Herbert really open it up. He had 7 carries, 21 yards. He gets the first carry here. Busts it outside. He's out towards the 20. Past the 30. Down the sideline. Still going. And pushed out of bounds into Baylor territory. Load up the middle. Stanley's going to try and keep it. Gets away from one. He picks up the first down. Trying to settle for a 43-yard field goal try by Rui. Good snap, good hold, and the kick is right through. So a third field goal for Gabriel Rui.
Worked his way back, and the team really plays well behind him, guys.
Double reverse, and this one sniffed out nicely by the Baylor defense. Running motion, handed off. Williams muscling his way in for another Baylor touchdown. Which is a plus, but he's left some points out on the board. Trying to do something deep. They had Sims. Now it's picked off. Intercepted by Harrison Hand. And Martin splits the uprights. Got to have teamwork in the cockpit, too. There goes Brewer. Back shoulder pass. Is it caught?
That's Wayne.
Yes,
Wayne
it is. Matt Rule picks up his first win as the head coach of the Baylor Bears.